Hey, this is Sam Black with my fourth match with Jeskai Tokens. I'm on the play, and a keepable hand. I'd like an untapped land, but this isn't bad. An untapped land if I want it. I'm pretty sure I do. I suppose that's fine. Not sure if I'm supposed to kill that elf. Probably am, but I'm gonna be greedy and try to get these with ascendancy going before using my other spells. If that was his play this turn, I'm pretty happy about not killing the elf. Blue, white, red. Now I just have to play Mantis Rider. Not sure if attacking Elspeth was right. I think 4 is the number of lands I want to stop on with this hand at this point. That's not great. I guess I can Lightning Strike Elspeth and probably have to. I just get to kill all the tokens. I think he's realizing that a single spell kills all of them and saves my guys, because I get 2 prowesses on both. Alright, now he's trying to make me. Okay. Well, 2 spells saves both of them, so that's fine. Lightning strike you, redirect to Elspeth. Yield to everything. Discard this. Do kill Elspeth. You're killing the wrong one, buddy, but okay. Loot. Don't need land. Kill them all. Obsidian Charm. Okay, fine, I'll take it. Ugh, it was Wingmate Rock. I wish I'd blocked. To find Treasure Cruise. I wonder if this build of this deck needs to play some digs, because I find myself wanting Cruise all the time. I think I keep Lightning Strike because any spell lets me cycle this land. Should attack these soldiers. kind of stupid. As is, I don't really have anything useful to do with the lightning strike. I guess I should kill this caryatid. Not sure that that's right. Stoke is obviously a great draw. I think he's dead. If he somehow lives, this will certainly get him. Alright, so here I want fields. Strokes and I think I want erase to hedge against the possibility of whip. I don't want jet. Lightning strike isn't great either. Really, all of the burn is kind of mediocre. I think I want Jeskai Charm to be able to do token pumping things. He's probably bringing in Drown and Sorrows to fight the tokens. Everything's bad. I'm gonna try cutting lightning strikes. And a Jeskai Charm. For the record, I don't really know what I'm doing. Just trying stuff. Swift Spear seems questionable in this configuration. Maybe some Burmazes? They probably won't be very good. Looks fine. Well, it's good against him, and I can cast it. It doesn't go to the graveyard for these two cruises, and I kind of need lands. I think I actually get rid of it. Or were you right on it? I like getting Thoughtseize when I have a double treasure cruise hand. I don't like getting double Thoughtseize when I have a double treasure cruise hand. The fact that he didn't take just a handful stroke strongly implies that I don't need to leave it up, but not leaving it up seems kind of stupid. What's the worst that could happen? Wingate Rock isn't raiding. Siege Rhino is not good for me, but whatever. And if he does that, it's great. Drew a cruise? Oh man. So I can either Jeskai Charm him or put his courser on top. Probably just put his courser on top. I don't have double red, so I can't stoke. So I have to just pass. Jeskai Charm is not good because he just utter ends. If he goes for Bioblade, I can just catch him to pump my guys. Which is why he's not gonna do that. So I get to save my guys from the Bioblade. That's not bad. Erase you. So now he's at life total equal to stoke the flames. So something impressive is gonna have to happen here. I guess that can gain a life. Alright, 1 minute treasure cruise. Get me out of this. So I could raise the alarm. No, then I can't stoke because I don't have another red. I could just stoke that. But then I'm only hitting him for 4, but I'm killing his courser. I think that's fine. Well, if I draw any land, then I can go, any untapped land, I can go land, raise the alarm that this guy up to a 4-4, stoke that, make him a 5-5, and kill my opponent. I think that's likely enough that I should just let this happen. That's not a land. And then either put him to 1 or kill his courser. And then I'm pretty sure he's dead next turn. The match.